The Tinkerer is a fictional character appearing in American comic books published by Marvel Comics, usually as an adversary of the superhero Spider-Man. Created by Stan Lee and Steve Ditko, he made his first appearance in The Amazing Spider-Man No. 2, and is generally depicted as a genius in engineering, who is able to create gadgets from nothing more than spare parts left over from ordinary household appliances. When not trying to eliminate Spider-Man himself, the Tinkerer is usually under the employ of other supervillains, whom he supplies with his gadgets for their personal vendettas against Spider-Man or other heroes. The character has made several appearances in media outside of comics, including television and video games. The Tinkerer made his cinematic debut in the Marvel Cinematic Universe film Spider-Man: Homecoming, portrayed by Michael Chernus. The Tinkerer is a character that was created by Stan Lee and Steve Ditko as part of the original publication of The Amazing Spider-Man and made his first initial appearance in April 1963 in The Amazing Spider-Man No. 2 opposing Spider-Man as a villain. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.